The second thing that you don't want to do when a man pulls away is you don't want to chase him, meaning that now that he's pulling away, you're getting frantic and you're feeling like, okay, maybe I just need to reach out. Maybe I just need to show that I'm interested. Men, when they're interested, they will show you.